Guys, we're back here at Columbus. Today we're gonna play a 1v1v1 with Sean. Yes, sir. We got Overcast, and we're gonna have a great day for you. Not
Let's
for you,
go.
But for us, you know, because it's
gonna it's be just, a good day.
It's Sunday. Happy Sunday morning.
All right, shut up, Mackie. Thank you.
Don't go in the woods.
Alright guys, I have 120 out and I've got a little 8 iron.
Let's see it.
Find a piece. That's not good. It's gonna roll up. Man. Yep, perfect.
On the green.
I got like 110 yards. I'm gonna hit pitching wedge.
It's greener.
Perfect.
What am I, birdie putt?
I got 90. Sandwich.
Let's go. Good shot.
Ooh, that's on the pin.
Alright, so we all have 3 balls on the green. I'm the farthest out, but we all have birdie putts in regulation.
I'm Mackie for birdie.
That's too much.
Sit down.
What the fuck am I doing?
Holy cow,
oops.
Bro.
All right, Joseph for birdie.
That's a good putt.
Not terrible.
These greens are slow.
Nice.
All right, guys, so Mackie and Sean 3-putted. So they're 1 over, and I'm even.
All right, Mackie Tech is hitting 6 iron. All right, just long of the green. All right, Joe is also hitting 6-7. Good shot. On the green.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Give a chip. Fuck. Fuck.
Where'd it go, Bunky?
The bunker.
Whoa, what? Ooh.
All right, guys, so Sean got a triple, Mackie got a bogey, I got a par. Let's get to the next hole.
Unbelievable.
Oh, my stomach, bro.
You hurt? Oh, fuck,
right.
I'm going to some place where I've never been before. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. We can jump in the water,
shut up, Mackie.
All the time.
Bad shot. Joe with the 4 shot, 52 degrees.
Oh my
god, he just pulled out for par. Such a beast, Joe, he just pulled out. Right, taking his time on his par putts.
I'm gonna leave the city, got to get
a par for Mac. Mac and T.
All this busting and fighting, man, you know I sure can't stay.
Sit down. Sit.
Long. Pretty Mackie for bogey. Nice. fifth hole, par five. Solid. Solid. That's like really straight.
I topped it. Oh my gosh.
No.
Alright, so I'm 3 over, Mackie's 4 over. Sean is a little bit further behind us. He's not playing his best, so he's gonna concede, I guess. So it's just me and Mackie playing now.
Pure.
Wow. Online a little long ago. What a shot by Dean Stack. Cranking.
On the green.
Hit my
nice.
Ball.
Oh. Right, back for birdie.
Oh, hit a ball on my line.
Good par. Good par. Psh.
And he makes the putt. Look at that.
God.
Ooh-hoo. All right, going into the seventh hole. Joseph is one down.
And this happened last time. And then I birdied that one. I parred this one, and I parred this one, so.
Yeah, so this is 246 yards. In theory, this is a drivable green, so let's see what can happen.
That's right. God, am I so bad?
All right, Joe is 70 yards out. He's gonna hit a knockdown, sand wedge.
Get over! Oh my God.
It's pretty good. Quite nice.
Alright guys, I'm 4 over, Joe is 7 over. We're here at the 8th hole. We're trying to fire it in.
Here.
Stop hooking.
Oh my gosh, I can't play golf.
I think he's in the bunker. Wowzer. Good shot, good shot. This is Mackie's 4th shot. Alright, this is for Mackie's double. Looks.
So why do you go there?
Triple. Alright, if Joe makes this, he and Mackie are tied.
Hole, I do not care
it's 7 over. He's trying real hard right now. Alright, so Joe is 8 over and Mackie is 7 over. Going to the last hole. Joe,
this is probably
last hole. He needs to do something good here in order to beat Mac. Oh, my hook is right. Hey, Mackie, let's go.
Okay.
Ooh.
Good.
That was Joe's 4th shot. Sheesh. I think he's getting his par putt dialed in. And Joe has a bogey putt. So Joe really needs to make this. And for Joe to win, Mackie really needs to miss this. It's getting intense.
Didn't break it off. Okay.
Mackie in for bogey. Alright, Joseph shooting for bogey. Sorry guys, the camera died. Alright, double. Good ending for Mac, not a great ending for Joe.
Hey. Thanks for watching JMS Golf. Be sure to share this with your friends and stay tuned for new videos coming soon.
All right, guys. So I'm pretty much one. Sean and Mackie both three putted. So I'm